Hello. So in this question, we are given to charge object Q1 and the other charge of object Q2, which is separate, which are